Yes, indeed. The ill-fed Malfi Coast sub was in behind as well. That went on a one chest, not a crack and run outs. Also on debut, wasn't meeting that far with subsequent group two and a velocity. Top sort as a well regarded filly that was due to run yesterday. Killarney taking emphasis and changing ground.
Yeah, she stayed on well that day as well, Kevin. It was a nice runner down the half sister to outstrip one of Champagne Stakes for Charlie Appleby. And yeah, she kept on well again. That was over six furlongs on soft ground. She's stepping up and tripping. She stayed on well enough to suggest she'll get the